Well, hello everyone. Today I made a little video about this closed aquatic ecosphere. This is an unplanted ecosphere that I scooped up 3 months ago out of a pond in Belgium. In the bucket I had one aquatic plant, some river moss and Acellus aquaticus, better known as freshwater isopods. Back then I made a species profile video about Acellus aquaticus that I will link on the end of this video. So I put it all together in a container and I sealed it off. The aquatic plant I had died off a month later, so I expected this to fail, but nevertheless I kept the container closed. I was observing this container weekly and I saw how the moss was expanding. The freshwater isopod stayed alive and they were even mating. So the aquatic moss or algae provided oxygen. And after a month, astrocots and copepods started to appear. And after 2 months, these aquatic worms started to thrive. I think they are tubifex, a species of aquatic boogie worm. I filled this container with the water from the pond, and I think they came along with it. Well, so far so good. But now after 3 months I discovered that I do have some little freshwater isopods. They are about a few millimeters.
And very hard to film with my smartphone.
But I'm glad, cause it's still a sign that it's going well. I am excited to see the population grow. And I can only hope that this closed ecosphere keeps evolving in the good direction. And I will keep you guys updated. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I see you next time. Bye bye, buggers.